I'm sorry. But I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anybody. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that.
America's strategic air command maintains a large force of B-52 bombers airborne 24 hours a day. Each B-52 can deliver a nuclear bomb load of 50 megatons, equal to 16 times the total explosive force of all the bombs and shells used by all the armies in World War II.
Force. In this case, it's America because it's a superpower, to sometimes use unjust means in the service of just causes.
What are the just causes? What was the just cause in, for example, slaughtering Kurds in southeastern Turkey? What was the just cause? What was the just cause in supporting Suharto? When he killed a couple hundred thousand landless peasants in Indonesia, went on to become one of the biggest torturers in the world, and then destroyed, slaughtered a third of the population of East Timor. What was the just cause? What was the just cause when we invaded South Vietnam 40 years ago, ending up killing millions of people, leaving the country devastated, but still dying from chemical warfare? What was the just cause? Yeah, the just cause for people is we did it. Therefore, it's a just cause. You can read that in the Nazi archives, too.